stash boss, Volcano Dome. Somewhere in here, most likely, is secret level. Which I'm gonna need to bring Dixie all the way through to get. Okay. Went back, bought myself max lives again. And now we get to try this one. Oh, this... I'm not gonna like this. Mm-mm. I am not gonna like doing this one. Not off to a good start. Okay, take two. I really gotta get better at the platforming parts of this stage. First section, now I'm gonna have to leave here if I die. Yep. heart. Need heart. Yes. Be a reference to Donkey Kong Jones, probably. Dynamite Dash. Okay. Okay, it's pretty evil. I know I don't have Dixie, so I'm probably gonna die a lot now. Stuff. like the first of the secret levels. Mostly because it seems to have the issue of World 8. It has absolutely none of the Kongs in it. Have a good way of grabbing that K. I really don't. At least not without, like, a Kong. That was stupid. That was stupid. That was very stupid. Blah. A stage, one other stage. Then I get to try the final K. Count. Even though it will probably contain elements of the K stages. Or maybe it will be a drug-induced banana rush. Letters should not be death traps. Right to go grab Max Lies before coming in here. Because this would have game overed me, that's for sure. I certainly hope that there are checkpoints in this stage. I'm really not prepared to do non-K stages without checkpoints. Supposed to do? I really don't know what I'm supposed to do to get this K without completely dying. Every time. No. really hate those enemies. I'm supposed to do to get it. Fat the walk. That kills me. Grabbing you first. Two out of five. Like that owl doesn't. Oh my god. I haven't seen those in forever. Why do I get the... Wait. The fuses hurt you? The fuses hurt you? Oh, that's just dumb. That is so dumb. Or maybe I got hit by the stuff on the ceiling. Okay, that would make a lot more sense. Penguin! Got it. There's one piece left. Which hopefully you can find. I don't have to come back in this stage. That would be nice. then. No, I needed that. I needed that end. I like it now that I'm like, it's more extensive. That first segment of it? Ugh. First segment could just die. I did not like that. You know what? That whole thing could be a puzzle piece. It probably is. Yeah, I shouldn't do that. No, I'm not. Not even for curiosity's sake, I'm really gonna actually do that. Into the G. I don't have the G. To say, considering how difficult the K was, these last two ones are really, really easy. They're really good at making tense chase sequences that are automated. I forgot what I was doing. No!